Welcome to a short conceptual video in physics. So today we'll be dealing with a very interesting concept, that is work. We'll be dealing with work. All right. So work is a very interesting phenomenon. So let us understand first what is work. Say I have a body over here and I'm applying some force on this body. Now, what is happening when I'm applying some force on this body? Let us name this body as A. So, this body is getting displaced, say, to a position called B. So, this position is X, this position is B. So, the body is getting displaced from position X to position B. Say, this displacement is denoted by S. So, what is happening over here is that when I'm applying a force on a body and the body is getting displaced from position X to a position Y, then I can say that work is done. So we can define that work is said to be done on a body when force is applied on the body and the body gets displaced. Now this work is generally of three types. We have positive work, we have zero work, then we have negative work. So positive work, how do we define positive work? That is when the displacement of the body is along the direction of applied force, then we say that the work done is a positive work. And the normal expression for work, we write it as the dot product of force and displacement. If we want to expand this, then how can we write? Or if you want to simplify this dot product, it is simply the Fs cos theta. All right. So in this case, what is happening? The angle between the force and the displacement is 0 degree. So when theta is 0 degree, you will be obtaining work as maximum work. Why? Because theta 0 degree, you will get cos theta maximum value. So it is simply F into S. Fine. So zero work means this entire term has to be zero. Yes. So when this entire term has to be zero, then theta must be equal to 90 degree. If I take theta 90 degree, then cos 90 degree will be 0. When cos 90 degree is 0, work done is also 0. Or you can simply say when force is applied on a body and the body doesn't get displaced, the body is not displacing at all, at that point displacement is also 0. So if you substitute as 0, you will get work as 0. Then let us discuss about negative work. So negative work means you will obtain a negative sign in this case. And that is only possible when the displacement of the body is opposite to the direction of applied force. So this is a rocket. The rocket is displacing in upward direction, but the force by the exhaust gases is applied in downward direction. As you can see, the angle between them is now 180 degree. So cos 180 degree is minus 1. So cos 180 degree is minus 1. So if I substitute the value of this minus 1 in this place, you will get work as minus F into S. And this is nothing but termed as negative work. Alright, I hope your basic concept about work is clear. Thank you for joining us.